strong points are jazz. He's really good at teaching sheet music and music theory. There are definitely cheaper options out there if you want someone to teach you just how to play rock riffs and stuff like that. But if you really want to understand music, this is the guy to go with.